They're asking for help finding a man who they say threatened to blow up a store. Investigators in Oakwood say this man tried to buy alcohol at a convenience store on McEver Road, but when the store owner asked for ID, the suspect got angry. And that's when police say the man told the owner he was going to die and threatened to blow up the store. They say he left in this dark-colored Chrysler Aspen. If you recognize this guy, call Oakwood Police or Crime Stoppers.